So we'll start right here then. I actually can't go too fast off this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Why are you doing this? Serrano, why are you so sketchy to drive fast? It's amazing. I've made the Serrano simultaneously more of a Serrano, but also it knows more what it wants to be. It wants to be a faster truck with less armor. No armor. Well, I would say no armor investment. I mean, it's more resilient than, say, you know, FIB Buffalo or a Cop Comet. Suck my dick! See, I'm heavy enough and fast enough, I can get away with just cannonballing through people like that. Oh, nice brakes. Wow, okay. They're not god tier, but they don't often leave you saying, wow, I wish I had more brakes. The only time you will is if you're going down a grade and trying to go from very, very high speed. Like, that's a problem with any vehicle, but, you know. Whoa, holy shit. Alright, that's another benefit of ground clearance. You can glide over pedestrians instead of hitting them. I've done that with approaching Tampa before. Okay, we're gonna cut. Yes. Oh, he spotted me from the expressway. That wasn't very nice. You're making me want to drive more! No, we must do a parody. Not parody, but we must do a remix of the song. Spaceship came from another world. Serrano, Serrano, came to replenish their population. Serrano, Serrano, they take care of all you ground clearances. And Serrano, Serrano, get ready for a communication. And Serrano, Serrano, holy shit, I'm going way too fast. I don't want to die. Is he? No, this thing. Ah! This thing gets really sketchy when you start going really fast, because it's wide, and it's like, it bounces around because of the ground clearance, but that also means you won't take damage, not usually. Or rather, you won't take engine damage. Serrano! Serrano! What is... This is such a stupid vehicle! It's not bad! But it's stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like riding the sketchiest, stupidest roller coaster of emotion and productivity of all time. And hoping it just it's weird. I know how this vehicle drives, but I never feel like I totally know what it's going to do, especially at the limit, at least. Now, below the limit, fine, you know, it's all-wheel drive. Come to a corner too fast, hit the brakes, and that will cancel out the understeer. But then you do this. Serrano, Serrano. La 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 la, I'm climbing everything. Yeah, baby! Show me a jumping drift! If anybody knows what game I'm referencing there, I'll Venmo you cookies and money. Don't waste your time trying to run away. Serrano, Serrano. Serrano, Serrano. Yeah, eat that light post. I'm a Serrano. It's like a big stupid lawnmower. Hey, you're the one who decided to drive that vehicle in that manner. Whose fault is that? Wait, I'm a Serrano. I don't need to climb things normally. There we go. Oh my god, this thing is so stupid. I don't even... On a core fundamental level, I don't understand this vehicle. let's do this. Ah! Okay. E-brake? There we go. Came into that a little fast, but I have ground clearance and I have really, really good suspension travel on top of that, so I'm going to use that. That's my main advantage here. I'm a moon rover with a big engine. Yeah, I'm a 6.3 bi-turbo swapped moon rover. Yeah, that's what I am. I'm a hot rod moon rover. With all-wheel drive, too. I need brakes. I have brakes. Good. Wow, holy crap, all of this thing moves, though. Oh. Okay. Man, this thing's speed. Yes! Even uphill, this thing can go. I'm going to show off. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, at least know that I died a hero. Let's call this a dress rehearsal for the new Screws for one of the auditions. same quest. It does them all. You're good, you're good, you're good. Boing! Some reservists is just so controllable. Oh, you don't know where to look! What a shame. God, he followed me over the jump. Wow. Alright, that's a clip mode right there. Love the song. Good. Yeah, suck my IROC. Sorry, Luis. Gotta get your feet wet sometimes here, man. Far enough away. I think I'll be alright. Yeah, I think in retrospect, it's a good thing I didn't go down here. That would not have worked. All-wheel drive, maybe. Not this. Because you need ground clearance and you need torque. This car only has torque. Understeer. Understeer is when he goes too wide on the corner. Right. It's an actual car, so it allows him to go wide. Often it is. God damn, he's still on me. Alright.
Sorry.
All right, Mr. Comet, how big is your D? Nope, I actually spun out my friend. All right. I'm gonna do it. I got the speed. Do you wanna fuck? Won't you tell me now? Do you wanna fuck? Yes, yes, I did it! Oh my god, PogChamp. With a little bit of wheel damage. That's a very small price to pay. That was amazing. Not out of the woods yet, but... Oh, he's getting stuck on something. That was... Wow, that was really spur of the moment, but... Oh god, that was amazing. That felt really good. Yeah, do it! I'm a carpet is air! Oh, yeah! Why are they spawning? Oh, I know why. Because I've been driving for long enough that I can start spawning vehicles around me. So, I'm going to drive with your pizza. Anyway. What do you mean about the damage resistance, though? Two crashes. One of which I angled out of mostly, the other one I got partial angle. And I have heavy wheel damage. That is the life and times of a carbon zero driver. You're always going to be fighting the chassis and like absolute non-existent damage resistance. I mean, after this, I'll lower the deformation of the tire to 0.57. I don't think that will really help it much. I just want a little bit more allowances for angles. God, this thing is insane. I'll make it. I have good brakes. Except I'm just going really fast. You're not going to make that turn. It's just a classic sports car. Big engine, big brakes, big handling. No, literally no armor. No armor is best armor. It can be. Armor weighs you down. There's some truth to that. If you have the playstyle. Oop, sorry. I was trying to zoom up, but I didn't have my helmet down too long. I can't sync it with the music there, I'm sorry. I tried. I really need to lose these stars. The armor is non-existent. Oh, man. I didn't take any real damage, though. Or maybe I did, let's see. No, I didn't. It's all fun. Great car. Really great car. If you are a fan of no armor, best armor. Rest assured, the only things that can touch you reliably are police stingers.